And now for the introduction. Taylor Anderson is the daughter of Todd Anderson and Erica Engel. While in high school, Taylor has been involved in volleyball and the Pro Star program. Her future plans are to attend Iowa Western for culinary arts. While in high school, Megan has been involved in volleyball, basketball, golf, track, band, student council, National Honor Society, FFA, AHS Fuel, Spanish Club, and the Fall Play. Her future plans are to attend Iowa State University and major in diet and exercise. Olivia Davis is the daughter of Tony and Amy Davis. While in high school, Olivia has been involved in volleyball, track, tennis, AHS Fuel, student council, and served as a resume manager. Her future plans are to pursue a degree in nursing. Sarah Fitzmer is the daughter of Jeff and Heather Lundquist. While in high school, Sarah has been involved in volleyball, golf, softball, fall play, musical, choir and show choir, student council, journalism, speech, and Spanish club. Her future plans are to attend Midland University to study vocal management and communication, as well as play golf. Mary Hayes is the daughter of Diane and Brian Hayes. While in high school, Mary has been involved in volleyball, basketball, golf, and journalism. Her future plans are to attend college for business and pre-law. Catherine Leonard and Jennifer Leonard. While in high school, Catherine has been involved in volleyball, basketball, softball, and National Honor Society. Her future plans are to attend Mount Marion in Yankton, South Dakota to become a nurse and anesthetist. Hannah Richter is the daughter of Brian and Jennifer Richter. While in high school, Hannah has been involved in volleyball, band, choir, and speech. Her future plans are to attend Northwest Missouri State University. While in high school, Bailey has been involved in volleyball, track, AHS Fuel, Penn Den, journalism, choir, show choir, National Honor Society, student council, Silver Cord program, junior class president, and a senior class president. Her future plans are to attend the University of Iowa to major in clinical psychology and minor in sign language. Ladies and parents, on behalf of the Atlantic coaches, administrators, and your volleyball teammates, we would like to thank these fine 8 seniors for their dedication, hard work, and leadership the past 4 years at Atlantic High School.